Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I will be reviewing a Korean skincare slash beauty product. It's from Dr. Jart Cicapair Recover Cream. If I open it up, you'll see that it's actually green. So why is it green? This little jar here is part of Dr. Jart's Cicapair line. It is essentially a color correcting treatment that turns from green to beige that claims to help conceal redness, strengthen skin barrier, and improve skin's moisture levels. This cream contains a herb called tiger grass, which to me looks very much like a bamboo plant, which has anti-inflammatory effects. This little jar here has SPF 40 and claims to be suitable for all skin types. If you want to buy this jar in Sydney, there is a store called Bonica at Town Hall Station, and it costs about $89, or you can get it online from a website called YesStyle for $67.25. So this is how I use it. After my normal skincare routine, instead of foundation, I apply a moderate amount of this cream on my face. It's quite thick, so a little goes a long way. So be careful not to use too much, otherwise you end up looking like a ghost. I focus on the areas that I need the most color correcting. At first, it's kind of intimidating putting this green cream on my face in case I turn to the Hulk. And it also smells like Chinese medicine. But once you blend it quite well into the skin, it really neutralizes the red undertone. And you can't smell the Chinese medicine once it goes on your skin. I like this cream because it works really well as a color corrector. I have been using this cream for almost 3 months. And for me this year, I want to wear less foundation. So it has really helped me to neutralize my red undertone and give me a more natural look. This cream is also not cakey at all once you blend it into your skin. If you look at this close-up shot of my skin after using this cream, it actually blended in quite nicely. As I mentioned before, a little goes a long way with this product because it is quite thick and it has a paste-like consistency, so use it moderately. And if you use it just as a color corrector or concealer, I would say that it will last you about 6 months. I do have to mention that this cream is probably not for every single person in the world, just because, you know, once I blend it into my skin, you only just get that one color tone. So maybe for somebody who has pale skin or has pink skin, but not for somebody who has dark skin tones. Also, if you want something with full coverage, I don't think this cream will do that for you because it's quite light. Having said that, you can use it as a color corrector or as a concealer first and then put your foundation on top. And the third thing that I want to emphasize is please treat it as a beauty product. It's just like your any other makeup. Don't think of it as a skincare because it doesn't repair the skin as much as it conceals the redness of the skin. So please make sure you still wash your face before you go to bed when you have this product on. All in all, I give this cream 4 out of 5. I'm not giving it 5 because I would really like it if this cream actually reduced the redness of my skin over time. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope that helped with your buying decision. I will see you in my next video. Bye.